What's going on, y'all? A new shipment of containers is here. Now we just got to get them off. We're going to see how it's going to work out, but there it go. We're going to do some old school stuff to get them in here, but it's going to work out. So what's going to happen, he's going to back this thing all the way up, and then he's going to hook his trailer. I'm going to hook my lift up to it, which is my truck. I'm going to pull them off, and once I pull them off, I'm going to set them down. And once I set them down, I'm going to hook my truck up to them, and I'm going to snatch them out. All right, there we go. We'll show you how it worked out. All right, y'all, what's going on? Oh, good Johnny Bobby. We're about to unhook this trailer. A lot of folks wondering how you get these dumpsters off of here without no equipment. We're about to show you. This good man steel, y'all. So all the thing I care about is it clearing his trailer. After it clear his trailer, I don't care if they fall and hit the ground. I just don't want them to hit his trailer. So I'm going to hook it up. I'm going to pull it on my truck. And then once I pull on my truck, I'm going to pull all the way away, drop them on the ground, and hook a chain up to the back tires and yank them out with this good F2-350. Make sense? All right, we'll let you know how it rolls. That's part one.
It's actually lifted up now. When that one comes off, it's gonna drop back down probably. Now you ain't got four-wheel drive? I can attach a rope to your front and then. She ain't got four wheel drive? Yeah. Hey, Johnny Bobby.
Yeah.